So hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am in question center. So today I am going to explain you what that is. The 10th standard economics third chapter, money and credit. So money and credit. So money is the medium of exchange, and money includes currency, paper notes and coins. And money is in the form of currency authorized by the government as medium of exchange. And India, the Reserve Bank of India issues currency on behalf of the central government and banks. People deposit their extra cash in the banks by opening account in their names. And banks accept the deposits and also pay an amount of interest on deposits. And bank charges money on providing facilities. And as cash banks keep only a small share of their deposits as per RBI guidelines. And also banks mediate between the depositors and borrowers. In terms of credit, so collateral, interest rate, documentation, mode of repayment. So next step, so farmer sector. So farmer sector loan is given by commercial banks, and collateral is required in these sectors, and it has a low rate of interest on loan, and it is controlled or supervised by Reserve Bank of India. And informal sector, so the loan taken from friends and lenders and relatives is termed as informal sector loan, and interest is not fixed, and it is used higher than the formal, and there is no supervisory body for this sector. And the money and credit, so like the document on my personal exam, you could see the video. I'll see you next video. Take care and let's say bye management.